There's some information about an organization called Music Associates, and that's a group that helps us fundraise and provide opportunities for our students. For example, in about a week and a half, 50 of these students are representing WSU at a conference in Denver, Colorado, and it's costing a lot of resources to take 50 university students to Denver, Colorado for 3 or 4 days. So that group is providing significant funding to help make things like that happen. So first, thank you to Music Associates for helping make those things happen. We appreciate you. You're gonna hear three choirs tonight, our tenor bass choir, the soprano alto choir, and our mixed choir concert chorale. You're in for a wide variety of music. Everything from very traditional, classical, Renaissance era choral music to brand new choral compositions to pieces that are gonna potentially challenge the way that you think and the way that you feel, that have a little social justice tilt to them. So I hope that you enjoy. I also hope that you think and are caused to also feel and reflect. Again, thanks for being here. Welcome to the concert.
Please stand for our national anthem.
And the rockets ran. the ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew up her, bowed it down. Oh, blow, my bully boys, blow.
Ho! Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a wreck well bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Ho!
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Harpooned and fought her when she died down low.
Ho! Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. No wine was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed. When he belonged to the whale men's greed, she took that ship in tow.
Ho!
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
Oh!
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
So the first three pieces are pretty straightforward, very accessible. You'll note in your program there are some comments related to the next piece. It's not a light topic. The subject of suicide, especially with young people, is scary. For educators, many of us have stories we can tell. And this is a song about awareness of that topic. The title, Please Stay, is please make the decision to be here. I want to thank, if Courtney and Alicia are here, please wave. They're members right here, thank you. They're members of our care team here at WSU. And they were very gracious to come out and talk to our group and give us resources. And before we even tackled the topic, gave us awareness of how important it is. Please stay.
No!
Stay.
happiness is no longer dependent on another person.
I realized that what people say about me reflects who they are, not who I am.
It's okay to be a work in progress.
Sharing your feelings does not make you weak.
Some days are still such a struggle.
All I can think about is Nathan. I wish he was still here.
Decided to ask for help instead of going through it alone.
It was hard as hell, but I kept living.
One person took the time to listen and understand. Sometimes that's all it takes.
Thank you. Patrick had a brother who was already there, and together they worked on the land. He built a little cabin and planted a rose for his darling sweet Molly Malone.
And his dreams were an echo of the song in his heart, sung by Molly, his Molly Malone.
Down in the south, and Kansas wasn't far away.
And Patrick O'Leary was buried in June near the rose that he planted in May. But his dreams was remembered in the heart of his love.
Thank you.
Come within.
So those first two pieces, the first was a piece by a Polish composer, and we were singing in Polish. The poem was from the Romantic era, the 19th century, and the poet was displaced. They weren't able to live in their native Poland. And the composer was a composer during the Soviet era in Poland. And both of these people were dealing with the fact that they couldn't be in their homeland. They couldn't be safe in their homeland. And there's a phrase in the piece that repeats throughout that's, "Lord, I'm grieving, I am homesick." And then the second piece was from the Renaissance and is talking about this desolate place that we find ourselves in. This once beautiful, prosperous place that is now empty and desolate. From here, we're going to now start to sing about the fact that we all have the ability within us to make choices for ourselves and for our future and for the world that we want to be a part of. That voice, that music is inside of us. We just have to hold fast to it so that we can experience the joy that comes from finding our true selves and finding our passion and following that through our lives.